We do lead a very adventurous lifestyle.
Since we're outside all the time, away from hospitals, we decided to join the network. The odd thing was it didn't happen out there. It happened here. The day of her stroke started out as any other normal day.
I turned around and I started to cry.
So we decided to call 911.
We're jumping on the helicopter as soon as we get notified.
We knew we were in the time frame and we knew she was going to get better.
We never received a bill. Our membership proved it was priceless.